Hello, JT's J Treats here, and today we are looking at the KitKats that have come out in the second half of February and the first week of March. And they are, in no particular order, little kind of BB-sized Lucky Littles, which I'm assuming are like cherry blossom flavored. White peach and yellow peach, two flavors in one bag. Tiramisu. Green tea tiramisu. And the one that just came out at the beginning of March is Jasmine tea. I wonder how they all taste. All right, let's start off with the Lucky Littles. Whatever they are. It looks like there's both pink and white ones in there. Yep, sure enough. Oh, little ball Kit Kats look like this. Pink one and white one. White one's probably gonna taste like white chocolate. Yep. It's got more of like a vanilla taste to it. It doesn't say anything about vanilla on there. Ooh, this is good though. Yeah, it's definitely not just white chocolate. This is more like a vanilla and white chocolate, I guess. Pink ones taste the same. Did I get that right? That can't be right. But why is it pink? Wow. Okay. So they're both white and pink dots, balls, BBs, whatever you want to call them in here. But they both taste the same, and they both kind of taste like vanilla. Well, that's a nice surprise. Next, move on to the two kinds of peach that came in the same bag. White peach first. Not surprisingly, the Kit Kat is white. Ooh. Wow. That's a lot of peach. Yeah, as soon as you bite into it, it's like bam. It's like explosion of peach flavor in your mouth. And it kind of, it's like a lot really peachy. It almost tasted like perfume and or soap. I mean, it's not like gross, but it was getting like, it was really perfumey, like what you would get on like soap, I guess. So that was like super peach. What's the yellow peach gonna taste like? Well, it can, different color. Certainly tastes different, while still tasting like a peach. And I can only assume it's the difference between a yellow peach and a white peach. The white peach tastes like, I guess, your typical peach flavor. If you have anything else that's peach flavored, that's what the white one tastes like. The yellow one, yeah, it still tastes like a peach, and it tastes like a yellow peach, I guess. Yeah, I want to say like it tastes like a tangerine or it tastes like something else, but no, it doesn't. It tastes just like a different tasting peach. So they really kind of hit the nail on the head with the white and the yellow peach. Both taste like peach. Next up, tiramisu, which they sell in this box. I have it because I just cleaned out the store. But they sell them in individual sticks. What's tiramisu? That coffee like stuff? Yeah. White. Oh yeah. It's like walking into a cafe. It smells like coffee as soon as you open it up. The box says it's the coffee and harmony of coffee and cheese. I really don't taste any cheese here. This is pretty much a coffee Kit Kat. My giant pocky decided to fall off the wall. Anyway, moving on to the green tea tiramisu. And this is the harmony of green tea and cheese. So no coffee in here. Well, the Kit Kat is green. Here's the tiramisu one. Here's the green tea one. All right. There's no coffee in this. It tastes like green tea. This is like the 10th green tea Kit Kat they've come out with. And it doesn't really taste too different from any of the other ones I've had, so. Jasmine tea. The newest tea flavor here in Japan. I don't know what jasmine tea tastes like off the top of my head, so I bought a bottle of Ito'en jasmine tea. See what it tastes like. Okay, now I know what jasmine tea tastes like. Now let's see if the green, I mean jasmine tea Kit Kats taste like it. Ooh, flowers all over the box. Very fancy. Huh. I'd be surprised to see brown chocolate Kit Kat. Everything else has been white or yellow or green. Oh my. Alright, so. Doesn't taste kind of like. Kind of. Again, not. Alright. Now this is a weird flavor. It does kind of taste like jasmine tea. So that's one of those, it's not like any of the other ones, the flavor was just there. This is the one you kind of got up. Nom, nom, nom. You got to kind of do that. Yes. Something weird with the chocolate. It doesn't taste like chocolate. It doesn't taste like dark chocolate. It has this strange kind of bitterness in it. It does sort of taste like kind of the flowery, you know, kind of flavor you get with jasmine tea. Yeah, they both have it. It's not just because I just drank this again. It's, yeah, there's this like, I guess flowery flavor that fills your mouth when they drink jasmine tea, and they kind of replicated that here too, which is kind of cool. Yeah, again, it's not like when you just eat it, it's not just like chewing, it's kind of afterwards. It's not aftertaste, but yeah, it just kind of fills your mouth, and yeah, it's strange. It's not really like good, like sweet, but it does like taste like jasmine tea, which I think is pretty cool. So, points for that. Okay, so this was a really nice batch of Kit Kats we had here. The Lucky Littles didn't taste like cherry blossom like I was gonna think they were, but instead it tasted vanilla, which is a lot better, I think, because I'm getting sick of the cherry blossom ones. The tiramisu ones, the individual sticks, they taste like coffee, and there's no doubt about that. So if you like coffee Kit Kat, you'll love this. Green tea ones is just the latest one in the line of the endless flavors, like ways they can make green tea. So if you haven't had green tea Kit Kat yet, this is your latest chance. The white and yellow peach both really taste like a peach, and they both taste a little different, which I guess they kind of do because, you know, they both taste good. They don't taste like a peach. But it's just a little, like, you know, a little different each one. I can't really choose between the two. The white one was easily more recognizable, but they're both pretty yummy. They weren't like juicy like the passion fruit ones, but they really did get the flavor down in this one. And they also did a good job with jasmine tea Kit Kat, and I guess it's just cool that they got the kind of the flavor, the flowery kind of taste down. It's probably the least tastiest. Well, I don't know. I mean, if you don't like the taste of green tea or coffee, then definitely this is better than peach. I mean, whatever. But no, better than that. But yeah, this is strange, but cool. I guess that's the best way I can put it. It's, they really replicated the flavor here, even though it might not want to be the best one you're gonna put on candy, but it's definitely pretty interesting and worth a shot.